I want you to be strong and courageous and lead. Get in over your head and then be strong and courageous. Don't get in over your heart.
But instigating change, that's the point of leadership. And leaders must be the first to change personally, or they can't lead very far.